dance skates on the ice, because dance by itself can evoke the same emotions that we do as skaters. So this year, I decided to bring together the two worlds of skating and dance. The collaboration was more than I could ever have hoped for. Skating tonight is Alexei Yagudin, Ekaterina Gordieva, Kurt Browning, Yuka Sato and Jason Dungeon, Stephen Cousins, Rene Rocha and Gorsha Sur, and Isabel Brasseur and Lloyd Eisler. You're in for a great show, so let's go.
Yeah. NBC Sports welcomes you to McCormick Presents Christy Yamaguchi's Salute to American Music. And we welcome you to Philadelphia. Hi, everybody. I'm Dan Hicks. Some of the greatest figure skaters in the world have gathered here, Olympic champions, world champions, all to celebrate this tribute to American music. And as Christy mentioned earlier, there's also a bit of a new twist here. Those skaters combining their talents with some great dancing being performed just above the ice, and that amazing choreography being provided by Tina Landon, one of the more renowned choreographers in all the business, having worked with the likes of Jennifer Lopez, Janet Jackson, and Christina Aguilera, just to name a few. Now, she brings those talents here to the ice.
Well, Christy had called me and asked me if I'd be interested in working on her next show. She said this time she wanted to incorporate dancers. So I was like, yeah! And I thought, wait, what does that mean? We've been able to really incorporate the dancers and skaters actually touching and jumping on each other and things like that. It's one thing when I know what dancers can handle, but I don't know what skaters can handle. And I've been throwing choreography at them left and right, and they're just like dancers. They just pick it right up. You get so lost in the process of, okay, we gotta do this move, we gotta do that, we gotta get this skater, and then you sit back and go, wait, these aren't just skaters. I mean, these are world champions, gold medalists, and these dancers have danced from everyone, from Michael Jackson, Janet Jackson, Britney, Christina, I mean, you name it. So we have the cream of the crop, and it's pretty exciting.
When we come back, a special appearance by Olympic silver medalist Paul Wiley.
Thank you.
CDS is committed to efforts that bring out the best in people. One such effort is the Reach Out and Read program.
Reach Out and Read is a national pediatric early literacy program where children are given books by their pediatricians and family practitioners to provide counseling on the importance of reading aloud to children. We know that reading aloud to young children from the ages of 6 months to 5 years makes a difference in their lives later, better prepares them for school, and has them be more successful in their lives.
Looking at
me.
Me, right.
We're very excited to have the skaters visit us today. It's an important role model for our families to see young athletic professionals promoting the importance of reading to young children. Many of these children don't have the opportunities that the skaters have had, and so that for them to send a message to our families and that it's important to read as well as stay fit, it's a wonderful message for our families to have had the opportunity to be part of today.
To American music.
Everything's changed. Nothing remains the same. Everyone must change. No. Mysteries do. mysteries do unfold.
Thank you. my best memories now of the holiday season is definitely having my wife's family, my family, and my brother's wife's family all together this past Christmas. It was so much fun. We weren't married yet, but you know, it was just great to have such a huge family atmosphere because it was really two large families, and it was just amazing. So yeah, I would say that was one of my best memories.
You know, a lot of people say winning the Olympics is going to change your life forever, but I think the most amazing change was the birth of our first daughter, my husband and I, October 1st, with Kira Kiyomi Hedekin, and it's been an amazing time getting to know her and welcoming her to the world, and we've just had a blast. She's just a miracle, and you know, I can't say that the Olympics was the highlight of my life anymore.
Thank you.
are so many holiday memories, it's hard to pick just one. You know, as far as Christmas, Thanksgiving goes, I think it's just getting together with family, you know, that are kind of scattered throughout the state of California and seeing everyone and just getting together and having a great meal. For Christmas, I think as a child, one of the fondest memories is being a kid and making cookies with my mom and sister and brother and leaving them out for Santa and then seeing Christmas morning that they were gone. So those are special memories.
Thank you.
We're always in for a treat when Lloyd Eisler and Isabel Brasseur take to the ice. They're one of the most innovative and exciting pair teams out there today. It's no surprise that they've chosen to skate to Garth Brooks, another exciting performer who pushes the envelope to be different. Sharing a partnership and friendship for almost 17 years, this performance to Garth Brooks, A Friend to Me, holds a significant meaning for them as they say farewell to the skating world at the end of this year. We'll miss you.
A share of laughter and regret. Lord knows we've had our bad days, and more than once we've disagreed. But you've always been a friend to me. You can be so stubborn. There's times I think you just like to fight. I hope and pray I live to see the day when you say I might be right. And there's times I'd rather kill you. Listen to your honesty, but you've always been a friend. Thank you.
back with more skating right after this.
I'm Dan Hicks, back with Christy Yamaguchi. And before we go any further with the show, I think a hearty congratulations are in order. Now, folks, you would never know by looking at her that Christy gave birth to her first child last month, a baby girl named Kira. So, how is motherhood treating you?
Oh, it's just been amazing, the most incredible experience that my husband Brett and I have ever had. And we have enjoyed every minute of Kira's life, even those sleep-deprived moments through the night.
Now, you mentioned your husband, Brett, who plays for the National Hockey League's Carolina Hurricanes. So you would probably think that this kid is going to be on skates, what, in a couple of weeks, a month and a half or 2 months? I mean, it's in the genes here.
Well, people did ask if she was born with skates on, but you know what? We'll give her a couple years, and we'll see how she does on the ice.
All right, congratulations to you and Brett. Let's go ahead and move on with the show. What can we expect next as we bring back those amazing dancers?
Well, once again, Tina Landon has put together a dramatic choreographic piece to the Evanescence hit, Bring Me to Life.
Let's enjoy it.
How can you see to me?
skating next is Yuka Sato. She has a natural elegance and beauty on the ice. She's pairing her skating to Jewel's song, Angel. Jewel, like Yuka, just keeps getting more successful as time goes on. Stephen Cousins has a certain aura on the ice. He can be fun and full of energy, but he also has a soulful side. Appropriately, he skates to Bruce Springsteen's Streets of Philadelphia. Both men are commanding performers and always crowd favorites. Let's enjoy Stephen's performance that he put together especially for this evening in Philadelphia. Kurt Browning is one of the most charismatic skaters today. He's so versatile, always reinventing himself and making the crowds go wild. So it's only fitting that he's skating to Elvis Presley. They both have a little rebel in them and, of course, make the women swoon. You're always in for a treat when Kurt hits the ice. And like Elvis Presley, he gives it all he's got.
The world's a stage in which you must play a part. Fate had me playing in love with you as my sweetheart. Act one was where we met. I loved you at first glance. You read your lines so cleverly and never missed a cue. And then came act two. You seemed to change. You acted strange. And why, I've never known. Honey, you lied when you said you loved me, and I had no cause to doubt you. But I'd rather go on hearing your lies than to go on living without you. Now the stage is bare, and I'm standing there with emptiness all around. And if he won't come back to me, then they can bring the curtain down. Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome tonight?
Ekaterina Gordieva is a skater that I've always admired. Her strength and courage are an inspiration to all of us. She's a skater with incredible presence on the ice. Katya, a two-time Olympic gold medalist and Hall of Famer, will skate to Rock and Roll Hall of Famer Etta James. It's been said that Etta's voice and her ability to feel the essence of a lyric and melody allows her to take over and shape a song. The same can be said about Katya and the way she takes over the ice.
I wanna Sunday kind of love. A love to last past Saturday night. And I'd like to know, it's more than love at first sight.
McCormick presents Christy Yamaguchi's Salute to American Music. Thank you. Christy Yamaguchi's. I'm Dan Hicks. So long from Philadelphia.